Hey, man, I was a sailor for 5 years, so I think I got an excuse. Yeah, I reckon.
No, let's not do that. Don't change it up on game day, man. Game day, Jesus.
All right, y'all. We're the Catawba Cowboys. We're all from South Carolina. And we're glad to be here playing at D's Country Cocktail Lounge with y'all tonight. Thank Mr. Ellis Bullard and his band for having us come out here and play with them. And hopefully y'all stick around. It's going to be country music all night tonight. So y'all hang in there and get your drinks, get ready, grab somebody to dance with maybe. I don't know. You don't got to, but be a lot cooler if you did.
Some Waylon Jennings for you real quick. My name is Trenton Gilbert. We're the Catawba Cowboys. We're from, we live here, but we're from the Piedmont area of the Carolinas. That's what we're called, the Catawba Cowboys. And Yeah, we're here to play some hillbilly music for you real quick, because that's is what we do.
And I know that's right.
Well, let me tell you, baby, let me pin me down. Better get your hammer, girl, and nail me to the ground. Cause you won't find no grass stains on the bottom of my feet. The only home I've ever known is out there on the street. You call me insane, and that's my middle name. Now I don't care which way the wind will blow. No, I don't know. So down the road I go. I tried to settle down not too long ago. You can lock my body up, but you can't kill my soul. I don't want to hurt you, put you on the shelf. My daddy told me all my life you got to be yourself. You call me insane, that's my middle name. Now I don't care which way the wind will blow. I don't know. Toe the line, prepared to dim my life, may look a wreck. Girl, you've been to college, so you ought to know by now. So if you can't understand me, then what the hell did you expect? I'm giving you fair warning, I'm gonna say goodbye. When I'm walking out the door, don't want to hear you cry. There's so much highway out there that I ain't never seen.
Hey, I've seen no
that's some country music right there, ain't it? Yeah.
I know that's right.
Man, y'all like that one, huh? No? All right, then we keep playing anyways. Yeah.
Let's see real quick. Well, y'all, like I said.
Thank you, sir.
We've been here almost 2 years. I've been here almost 2 years. Hayden's been here. Our drummer Hayden's been here 5 years, something like that.
I'm ready to leave.
Mr. Jacob Chambers over here singing. Y'all give it up for him. He's been here for like 6 or 8 months. And so is Ben, our drummer, bass player, I mean, over here. We got two drummers tonight. One of them just playing bass. Yeah. We all grew up together, and we've been doing this, might as well be 15 years.
It's a bunch of different iterations.
As we sat on the front porch, that old gray house where I was born and raised, staring at the dusty fields where my daddy worked hard every day. And I think it kind of hurt him when I said, "Daddy, well, there's a lot that I don't know." Don't you ever dream about a life with corn on the road. We just sat there silent, staring at his favorite coffee cup. Lost all my mixed emotions in his eyes. He looked up. He said, "Son, I know at your age, it seems like the whole world is turning some love. And you think you'll find the answer to it all. We're corn dog rule. Our times are real. Our dusty fields, no matter where you go. And you may change your mind, cause the weeds are high, we're corn dog road." Turned and walked back in the house. I was only 17 back then, but I thought that I knew more than I know now. I can't say he didn't warn me, this Nashville life's a hard road. And ain't it funny how your dream can turn around? We're corn on the road. Our times are real. They're dusty fields, no matter where you go. You may change your mind, cause the weeds are high. We're corn on the road. Hey, you may change your mind, cause the weeds are high. Some Travis Tritt music. Waylon Jennings did it first, though.
Well, we like to call him Travis Trent.
Oh, that's
what my great-grandma and my granny Mac used to say all the time. "I love old Travis Trent. Boy can really sing." Nobody? Ain't nobody other got any country grandparents? Watch Hee Haw? You watch Hee Haw? I know you did, brother. You can't walk around with a bandana and a beard like that and not watch Hee Haw growing up, cuz. Ain't no way.
I play the old guitar from 9 till a 1:30. Trying to make a living watching everybody else having fun. Cause young beer's mud if it happens on a dance hall floor. Well, mercy, Luke Hunt just walked through that door. Well, hello, C-I-O-U-B-L-E. Tell me what in the world you do. Hey, Dale, double low K-I-N-Tree. I spell T-I-R-O-U-B-L-E. Yeah. I was a little bitty baby when my papa hit the skids. Mama had a time trying to raise 9 kids. She told me not to stare cause it was impolite. Did a busy girl to try to raise me right. Cause mama never told me about it. Nothing like a wild young you. I know your mama must have been another good-looking honey, too. Hey, I said, hey, good L, double O, can I get tree? Well, I smell tea, I love you.
Some dancers in the house. All right, what's going on, Eli?
Yeah, give it up for the dancers.
Y'all don't be scared. Y'all don't be scared. Ain't nothing gonna bite you. Ain't nobody watching.
Well, here's a song right here from a feller from Spartanburg, South Carolina, born in York County, South Carolina, just like all of us.
Yeah.
He's Mr. David Ball. Here we go. Yes, I admit. I got a thinking problem. She's always on my mind. Her memory goes round and round. I tried to quit a 1,000 times. I admit I got a thinking problem. Fill the glass up to the top. Start just loving her. But I don't know where to start. I wake up and right away, her name is on my lips. Once the memories start to flow, I can't stop with just one sip. Yes, I admit I got a thinking problem. She's always on my mind. Her memory goes round and round. I tried to quit 1,000 times. Yes, I admit I got a thinking problem. Fill the glass up to the top. Starts with loving her. But I don't know when to stop. Up and right away, her name is on my lips. Once the memories start to flow, I can't stop but just watch it. Yes, I admit I got a thinking problem. She's always on my mind. Her memory goes round and round, trying to quit a thousand times. My plum filled the glass up to the top. Starts with loving her, then I don't know when to stop. I start with loving her, but I don't know when to stop. David Ball, thinking problem.
Are y'all listening or what? No? All right. We're going to keep doing what we're doing. On a long and lonesome highway east of Omaha, can't listen to the engine moaning out its one-note song. Think about the woman, girl you knew the night before. Your thoughts soon be wandering where they always do. You're riding 16 hours, nothing much to do. Don't feel much like riding, just wish the trip was through. Say, here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on the stage. There I go, playing a star again. There I go, turn the page. You walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road. Feel the eyes upon you, shaking off the cold. Pretend it doesn't bother you, just want to explode. Hey, most times you can't hear them talk. Same outnumbered, don't dare make stairs. Say, here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on the stage. Here I go, playing star again. Try to give away as sweat pours out your body. I can use it. Oh, here I am.
Yes, though I was working a Holiday Inn. We were sitting with a gig that would last us throughout the weekend. I was singing a new song I wrote on the way into town.
Right there now. Yeah. If you don't like it, you don't gotta stick around. So make sure you tip the bartenders before you leave. Tip them better, they pour better drinks. Everybody gets a little bit more drunker, and we sound a little bit better. We get paid more, and we have a good time. Everybody has a good time, you know? So, yeah, that's right. Domino effect. What the drummer said, man. He don't ever say much, but when he does, man, it's to the point. Concise. Just kidding, that boy's a damn motor mouth.
All right, y'all, we got time for just a couple more. Two, three more songs, probably.
Not a literal couple, not a rough couple.
Yeah, two, three more songs.
We ain't beating up our numbers here. Or we are. Hell, I don't know. Where am I at?
Well, y'all, we're very grateful to be here.
Yeah.
And we hope y'all are as excited as we are to hear Ellis Bullard and the gang.
Woo! Yeah.
All the way from Texas. And speaking of Texas, we're going to play a song that's Lynyrd Skynyrd did it, and a bunch of other people did it.
It's a Jimmy Rogers song originally.
I'm Trenton Gilbert. That's Jacob Chambers over there singing Merle, Jimmy Rogers, Lynyrd Skynyrd, whatever the hell you want to call it. And we got Ben Robinson over here on the bass. And we got Hayden Parsons over here on the drums. And we're very grateful to be here opening up for Ellis Bullard.
What's the name of our band, man?
Catawba Cowboys, y'all.
The Catawba Cowboys.
We're the Catawba Cowboys. And
one and only.
You better remember, we're the South Kakalaki daddies. I don't know what else.
The Carolina kids, man.
Yeah.
We're proud of South Kakalaki, man. Palmetto trees and fermented cheese, baby. All right, we got one more song. Thank y'all for hanging out. And y'all make sure y'all stick around here. Mr. Ellis playing his band, man. A bunch of great dudes. And they play some country music now. Anyways, one more and then we're gone. Thank you.
making me lonesome, ordering me. Hair, it was jet black, and her name was Codeine. Thought she was queen of my honky tonk dream. She got tired of her smoke pine dream. Tired of being lonesome over in me. At dawn I pray, Lord of my soul, I say to God, do right by me, tired of me lost love, orient me.
Thank y'all so much. Make sure y'all stick around for Mr. Ellis Bullard now.
Blame it. Check, check.
How we doing D's Lounge, huh? My name's Ellis Bullard. I wrote this song with a crackhead outside of a Denny's in Vallecito. This song's Biloxi by two. Damn.
bottoms up.
It's a song off our first record. It's a Piss Hot Freight Line and Country Music. We've got some physical copies for sale back there at our humble merch booth. We've got some cotton for sale. Y'all be sure and come see us after the set. That helps us get on down the road. We've got a new record coming y'all's way. The full-length album will be out in February the 9th. This was a song that made the record. This song is country because, you know, it's long. The title's super long. The title is Lucky Me, Lucky You, My Unlucky Ways.
Yeah. Yeah, boy.
There's a motto on the sale, but it's empty because you made. Bars to cigarettes, your clothes tied to me, and tongues glad. Hey, now, ho, I'm so blue for moving you so wrong. I drank to get you, to get you off my mind. Oh, love's a go. I'll smoke one to rock and give a time. Yeah.
Another new dinger for y'all. This is a prison in my mind.
Got myself most sober just to see how I could feel. Yeah, I feel hand on my face just to see if it was real. Standing here today.
myself back to bed. It's to see you like a dream. Yeah, dream of better days. I'm broke down right out of leaving. I'm still here certain time. Had a prison in my mind. Serving life have rules. Had a prison in my mind. It's the dark and it's cold.
Travis, where you at, man? This new song is another new dinger, huh? Why not? In the spirit of being in Nashville, why not play some new dingers? This song is titled Happy Sad.
Yeah. down to the wire. To all the mushrooms and coke and all the wrong notes. Cause the ticks that I beat him back home. But I ain't good at good popped on and out to you, Louis soon. Y'all, this was a fun song we wrote. We happen to be under the influence of psilocybin. I don't know. Yeah, girl. But there happens to be like an inside joke. I don't know if you're around a bunch of folks whenever you're doing it, but sometimes you're all just laughing at the same stuff. And we couldn't stop saying, "What's a man to do?" That was literally, we were just crying, just saying that all the time. And yeah, so we got this little honky ballad out of it. This song's titled, "What's a Man to Do?" Home. played alrighty bunch again. In the bands they're hollering higher than a space cadet on fire. And I'll pray for better weather for the next song and star. Dolly, what's a man to do? Miles upside down and blue.
Another new dinger from our record. This new song's titled "We Were Young, We Were Wild, We Were Free." You make some noise, Nashville. Damn glad to be here, huh?
We were wild, we were free, Nashville, we were Damn, and that dawn is good to you. Can you do the thing you and I do? I can dig you high.
Hey, it's good to see you, brother. How you been, man? Yeah, girl.
Nice job, man. Shit, boy. What's up?
Dude, the man of many monikers. This dude. From that the million moniker man. Monica Lewinsky. There we go, boys. You heard it here first. This is great. Let's just hang out and do that all night. dog eat dirty pudding, huh? Yeah.
Don't be saying my life.
Say what? Should you be
tank?
Oh, cocaine money. Yeah, boy. Cocaine
money. Too.
Tulsa time. Tulsa time I never did, but we can do it later.
Tulsa?
Yes, sir. New dinger for y'all. This here's on the new record. This song's titled Cocaine Money. That's actually just a term used to describe the amount of money I need to live comfortably. I need that Pablo Escobar income just from making music with my friends, if I could.
I can buy you everything, a big old car, no diamond ring, and maybe it gives me the feeling like, say you don't want those finer things, just to make a little laugh dime with me, and maybe I know I'll be the same. Yeah, I can swing a hammer, make another man get rich, and it won't make no sense for me, just to rock by the disc. Yeah, this is sweet sound of salvation, always rang clear to me. This country music all the same. Country music for gin and pain, making cocaine money. I do boats and a plane. I got a house in Houston, all down in L.A. Every highway, every truck stop, tell me I'm crazy. I don't know, I'm insane. Yeah, what's this honky man to do with his pipe dream? It's the villain says these dues I'm paying for me and my grave. Yeah, I can swing a hammer, make another man get rich. It don't make no sense for me. Salvation always rang clear to me. Country music all the same. Country music for gin and pain, making cocaine money. Got two boats and a plane. I got a house in Houston, a loft out in L.A. I'm making country music. There ain't no other way. Oh.
This song's titled It Ain't Easy Needin' Green. We play music for a living, keep the lights on, keep the girl happy, keep the dog fed, and keep my marijuana habit in check. And sometimes not all those things get checked off the box. Most of the times it's the latter. This song is titled, It Ain't Easy Needin' Green.
Still do. The money's time here for July. Just about when the checks stop rolling through. Yeah, all the corner maybe is coming home. Everything's gone.
Yeah. This is on the side of the van. It's the name of the new record. This song is titled Honky Tonk Ain't Noise Pollution. Yeah. We're just a bunch of kids out here trying to get sued. Your move. Tonk Revival. I'll be your pastor this evening, Pastor Ellis Bullard. We're out here on the front lines of America, liberating folks from the ties and binds of that FM stereo. Zach Morgan Wallen and Luke Bryan, they'll give you ass cancer, but they won't tell you that.
starts telling me, don't you ever trust a soul. My mind is different, like a wife and children, like a family of my own. What's all right on the road? I don't know why I'm the way I am. All my life, it's stubborn man. Because I'm a stubborn man. All 'cause I'm a stubborn man.
Unity!
Yeah. Yeah, boy.
Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm just joking. Just joking.
You okay, Ralph?
Yeah.
One.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. One, two,
thank you.
This song I wrote with a couple buddies of mine. We were not doing too well in Lubbock. We were at the Cotton Court Hotel. And it's a really nice place if you have money. If you're just playing there, you're just the help. Nobody likes that place, dude. Anyways. Since you've been gone, I've been doing wrong.
Or his lines, they all go down as smooth as gin.
Hey, sweet
cherry pie. Forgive me if I'm dealing. This house of cards is coming down. Since you've been gone, I've been living wrong. Like a top, I'm going around. The days are getting longer, you've been gone. The whiskey's getting darker, on and on. The lights are on, you've been gone. I've been living wrong like a top, I'm coming unwound. 2 weeks to the day you left in the house too late at home. Dog in the phone with my phone on the wall and left here all along. Now forgive me if I'm yelling. This house of cards is coming down. Since you've been gone, I've been living wrong like a top going on wild. You've been gone. The days are getting longer, you've been gone. Whiskey's getting darker on and on. The devices that are on. Yeah, you've been gone. I've been living wrong like a top. I'm coming unwound. Oh. Yeah. House of cards is coming down. Since you've been gone, I've been living wrong like a top going around. You've been gone. The days are getting longer. You've been gone. The whiskey's getting darker all and on. To the lights is lit out.
I look like I know how Richard Petty feels, boy. This here's our first song we sent off to the internet. This song is Roller Coaster. on that big sainted horse you've been betting on. He's to you, here's me. Trouble around every pain.
everyone out of me. It's enough to make a romance. Getting back to my room.
This song goes out to every piece of shit like me. It's the high-speed chicken feed. You got any of that, boy?
This is a Lone Star right here, and I believe he's got a Lone Star over there.
I'll take a Miller Lite. I don't give a fuck.
Dude, this is Sunday service, brother.
I guess PBR is Lone Star up here.
Sorry.
Sorry.
This is why you don't skip lunch, folks. This song goes out to every piece of shit like me. Sipping yesterday's wine, roll a jazz cigarette. Come tomorrow, it's misery and gin. And goodbye, sunshine. Yellow hard times, rock bottom again. Take it a day at a time. To drink it off my mind. Lord, but he come, you're walking on in. Get my sunshine. Yellow hard times, rock bottom again. A bottle of pop when I start, I can't stop. Rock bottom again. Rock bottom again. Where I lose all my friends. It's a bottle of pop when I start, I can't stop. Rock bottom. Thank you. drawn some new friends to change the shape that I'm in. It's been 3 weeks tall. I fell off the wagon again. Yeah, I did so good for so long. Hello, rock bottom again. Bottle of mine. When I start, I can't stop. Rock bottle again. Rock bottle again. Where I lose all my friends. It's the bottle of mine. When I start, I can't stop. Rock bottle again. Who's got my fucking pot in Asheville? My name's Ellis Bullard. Thank y'all so much for hanging out here at D's Lounge. We'll see you next time. Y'all take care. Rock bottom again. Well, I lose all my friends. It's a bottle of mine. When I start, I can't stop. Rock bottle. Well, I lose all my friends. It's the bottle of the pot. When I start, I can't stop. Rock bottom again. Y'all, thank you so much. We'll see you next time. Y'all take care of yourselves. Don't forget to tip your bartender. Y'all take care of yourselves, huh?
Song. I'm like, that's what I want. That's what I. fucking sick, dog. That was badass. Dude, fucking A.
I had to pitch so bad, we brought it back around. I was like, yeah!
I mean, dude, just like, not just Texas, but like whenever we're out on like the road, like where.